There it is, the star.
The one we have been searching for.
Now, we will tell you why we have been searching.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. All things were made by Him, and without Him, nothing was made. In Him was life, and that life was the light of men. And the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness can never conquer it.
God sent the Word to a young woman who lived in a small village in Galilee. The girl's name was Mary. In a vision, the angel Gabriel told her that she was to have a baby, and that baby was to be the Son of God.
Do not be afraid, Mary, for I bring you tidings of great joy.
You can only imagine the thoughts that must have raced through Mary's mind. Here she was, a young woman who had not known a man. An angel talking to her in a vision, telling her that she was going to have a baby.
What would she tell her folks? Who would believe her? What would people say? It was a strange position to be in, but she was willing for God to use her. She knew that what was to happen to her was divine, and she was filled with wonder.
Thank you.
same time, the Emperor Augustus made a law.
Hear ye, hear ye.
Everyone throughout the Roman world was to be counted. They had to return to the home of their forefathers. So everyone went to their own town. Joseph went to Bethlehem to be counted because he was a descendant of David, and Mary, who was betrothed to him, went with him. Of course, Joseph was worried and confused. An angel appeared to him in a dream.
Joseph, do not fear. Mary has conceived a child through the Holy Spirit. She shall bear a son and call him Jesus.
Joseph then knew he was to fulfill God's word and support Mary. While Mary and Joseph were in Bethlehem, the time came for the baby to be born. Mary waits for Joseph as he goes from inn to inn for shelter.
I'm looking for a place for my wife and me.
There is no room here. Now go.
I'm looking for a place for my wife and me to stay.
There's no room. Get out.
There were so many people in Bethlehem that there was no room for them to stay.
Please, sir, I'm looking for a place to stay with
me
for my wife and me.
There is no room in my inn for you. Wait, you can stay in my barn. Follow me.
So they found a place in a stable behind a crowded inn.
Mary gave birth to a son, her firstborn. She wrapped him in soft, swaddling clothes, kissed him, and placed him in Joseph's loving arms.
To sleep, my son, this manger for your bed. You have a long road before you. Rest your little head. Can you feel the weight of your glory? Do you understand the price? Or does the Father guard your heart for now so you can sleep tonight? Go to sleep, my son. Go and chase your world can wait for one more moment. Go and sleep in peace. I believe the glory of heaven is lying in to sleep, my son. Baby, close your eyes. Soon enough, you'll save the day. But for now, dear child of mine, oh my Jesus, sleep tight.
Joseph lovingly lays Jesus in the manger.
The sacred holiness filled the night as a baby slept in a bed of hay. An angel stood by watching over the Holy Family. Not far from Bethlehem were some shepherds out in the fields watching their flock.
Suddenly, in the darkness of their night, truth was revealed to the shepherds. They were the first to know that love had been made manifest in human form.
Jesus is born.
The Messiah is here.
Good news.
Jesus is born.
The Messiah is here.
Angels, we have.
sweetly singing o'er the plains and the mountains in reply, echoing their joyous strains. Gloria in excelsis Deo.
Excited about the baby born in Bethlehem. After Jesus' birth, wise men from the east arrived in Jerusalem. The wise men asked,
"Where is the child born to be king of the Jews?
We observed the rising of the star.
We are here to pay homage."
The wise men followed the star until they found the place where the child lay. When they entered the house, they saw the baby and his mother, Mary. They bowed down and gave him presents of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Gold.
Frankincense.
Brightly shining, it is the night.
And so it was that the angel Gabriel had promised that all the world would rejoice and be glad at the coming of their Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Starlight falling on the snow, fire glows within. Celebrate the joyful news, hope is born again.
There is holly round the doorway, there is cider.